Vieira landed an early jab, another 1 minute in, caught a kick, took a takedown, can't secure it, left hook, landed for Pechota, and hard low high hooks. Soon after, Vieira hit a double leg against the fence, sets up a butterfly guard. Pechota tried to kick him off, can't do so, back to guard, Vieira stands over him, landed a couple of punches. 1 minute to go, right hands from Vieira, more punches. Pechota, he fired an up kick, stands, cracks Vieira with brown elbows. I think this was a round for Vieira, but not much action. Well, in the second round, Pechota went low high, jab from Vieira, shoot under a head kick and got sprawled on. Vieira hits a reactive takedown into half guard, staying heavy, tried to pass the mount, but Pechota sweeps to his feet. Vieira shoot in again, and put him on the fence, knees to the thigh, runs the pipe for a takedown, solid punches from Vieira, half guard with a minute to go, looking for mount. Gets it and wraps up an arm triangle, he's got it, and Vieira wins the bout. The arm triangle, a tap out.